हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ओलंपियड एज। होपफुली यू आर विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर गिवन विद अ वेरी नाइस इक्वेशन व्हिच इज गिवन एज 13^5 प्लस 13^4 प्लस 13^3 प्लस 13^2 प्लस 13^1 प्लस 13^0 एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस। रिमेंबर वन थिंग दैट कैलकुलेटर इज नॉट अलाउड हेयर। So it is going to be very interesting because there are massive calculations in this solution and we will do these calculations without any calculator by using some mathematical tricks and basic formulas. So let's start the solution. So to solve this, first of all we will write this with breaking their powers. 13^5 can be written as 13^4 प्लस 1। सिमिलरली वी कैन राइट 13^4 एज 13^4 प्लस 13^3 कैन बी रिटन एज 13^2 प्लस 1 प्लस 13^ एज इट इज प्लस 13^1 प्लस 13^0 इज इक्वल टू 1 बिकॉज वी नो दैट समथिंग रेज टू पार 0 is equal to 1. Now we will use basic mathematical formula which is given as a raised to power m plus n is equal to a raised to power m into a raised to power n. So using this formula we will rewrite the above equation as 13^4 into 13^1 plus 13^4 प्लस 13^2 इंटू 13^1 प्लस 13^2 प्लस 13^1 प्लस 1। हेयर वी यूज अ ट्रिक, वी ब्रेक दिस एंड दिस टर्म टू टेक सम कॉमन वैल्यूज। सो दैट्स व्हाई वी डू नॉट ब्रेक 13^4 एंड 13^2। सो क्लियरली वी कैन सी दैट नाउ वी कैन टेक कॉमन 13^4 फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टू टर्म्स एंड वी विल गेट 13^1 विच इज 13+1। सिमिलरली वी कैन टेक 13^2 कॉमन फ्रॉम दीज टू टर्म्स। टेकिंग 13^2 कॉमन वी विल गेट 13^1 विच इज इक्वल टू 13 एंड आफ्टर कॉमन we will get 1 here and this is 13+1. Now we can simplify this as 13+1 is common from all these three and we remains with 13^4 plus 13^2 plus after taking common from this we will get 1 here. Now this 13+1 is equal to 14 and again we will break the power of 13^4 as 13^2 plus 2 plus 13² plus 1. Now again using the formula power rule we will write this as 13^2 into 13^2 plus 13^2 plus 1. Now again we can take 13^2 common from first two terms and we will get 14 into taking 13^2 common we remains with 13^2 plus 1 plus this one. Now to simplify this we will write the value of 13^2 which is equal to 13^2 is equal to 13 into 13 is equal to 169. Putting this value here we will get 14 into 169 into 169 plus 1 into plus 1 and now we can write it as 14 into 169 into 170 plus 1. Now to simplify this without using calculator, we will use a basic multiplication trick, which is we can break 170 as 100 plus 70 plus this one. Now we can multiply this 169 in the bracket easily. So multiplying, we will get 14 into 169 into 100, 169 00. Similarly, multiplying this with 70, 0 into this 0, 7 into 9 63, 3 6 in carry, 7 into 6 42 plus 6 48, 4 in carry, 7 into 1 7 plus 4 11, and this one. Now adding these three terms inside the bracket, we will get 1 plus 0 plus 0 1, 3 plus 0 3, 8 plus 9 17 7 1 in carry, 1 plus 6 7 plus 1 8, 1 plus 1 2. Now we will multiply 28,731 with 14. To multiply this, first we will rewrite it as 14 can be written as 10 plus 4. Now multiplying this number with 10, simply we will get 287310 plus. Now we will multiply this number with 4. 4 into 1 is equal to 4. 4 into 3 12, 2 1 in carry, 4 into 7 28 plus 1 29, 2 in carry, 4 into 8 32 plus 2 34, 3 in carry, 4 into 2 8 plus 3 11. Now by adding these two, we will get our final answer. 4 plus 0 is equal to 4, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 9 plus 3 12, 2 1 in carry, 4 plus 7 11 plus 1 12, 2 1 in carry, 1 plus 8 9 plus 1 10 0 1 in carry, 1 plus 2 3 plus 1 4. So this is the final answer. Hence the given factor, which is 13 raised to power 5 plus 13 raised to power 4 plus 13 raised to power 3, 13 raised to power 2 plus 13 raised to power 1 plus 13 raised to power 0, is equal to 402,234. This is our final answer, and we conclude this value without using calculator very easily. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. And after watching this video, if you have any other easy solution of this equation, please share it with us in comment section. Thank you.